Al Farouk College of Education at Wenchi is the only Islamic college of education in the Bono region. The college is open to non-Muslims as well and currently has a population of 950. Since its absorption by government in 2015, the situation has not seen much improvement in the area of infrastructure.
Currently, we are entering into our fourth academic year. When the college was absorbed as a public college by the government of Ghana, we were given 7 massive facilities. This include a 4-story hostel facility and a cafeteria, and then a 4-story lecture hall and a laboratory. It also include a multi-purpose structure, including auditorium of 2,000 capacity. And we also had 2-story administration block, and then a principal's bungalow and a basic school from primary 1 to junior high school, and then external works. But unfortunately, all these projects stalled. As we speak now, we are still using existing facility. You know, the school was absorbed as a basic school, or designed as a basic school. So currently, we are still using this facility.
The situation is affecting the enrollment of qualified applicants.
I must say that we receive over 700 applications that have chosen the college as a first choice. But we're able to take only 350 for the facility. And as we speak now, though we have done it, many more people still want to come. But because we don't have the facilities and the infrastructure, we have to, you know, deal with these 350.
The situation has compelled school authorities to convert this mosque into lecture halls and a dining hall.
It has been partitioned. Part has been used as a mosque. We have just finished the prayers. And then behind here is a dining hall. Some of them are using here. Another time you see it, we convert it into a classroom. You see the lecturer being here, also teaching. And then another time it's an assembly hall and all that. So I will describe it as a multi-purpose use. So that is one of the critical needs.
Head English department in the college, Ali Mustafa, tells me challenges the tutors in the college go through and the discharge of their duties.
It is affecting our delivery because when I get into the classroom here, in all lecture halls, we need marker boards. For instance, if I decide to have my lecture here, we don't have any board. So anything I need to demonstrate to the students, I would have to explain. Most of the students, you know, most of these are SSS people. In many cases, you try using words or lexemes to paint a picture. They have difficulty understanding. So this is a very serious issue to us.
Two of the students have been speaking to City News.
Our clients are not enough, so during lectures, we have to go in batches. Some have to wait and then for others to finish before they also go in for lectures. As a result of that we can even close at lectures around 8 p.m. And then when you close at lectures around 8, you are very exhausted, so you wouldn't be able to even go for prep sometimes.
There's no board or there's not anything here that will help us, or that will help the teachers to project for us to listen or to watch what the teacher is doing. And for that matter, it affects us. So we appeal to the government to help us with more infrastructures that will promote our learning.
The college is using its internally generated fund to construct boys' dormitory and administration block, and therefore calling for help from government to complete them.
Urgently, what we need is that we are appealing to the government of Ghana, His Excellency Nanadu Dankwa Akufo-Addo, to actually come to our aid, the Minister of Education, to come and then follow up this project, the contractors and then the consultant and whatever the situation, because it's going to help us. As we speak now, I think I've told you that it is this college, Al Farouk College of Education, that has Arabic curriculum. I want to say that it's our greatest achievement because it has been approved by the National Accreditation Board. So it means that those students who are coming, some of them can opt for Arabic education. And this is first in the history of Ghana. It has never happened before. So a lot more people are coming. So government is going to also protect government pairs. Well, government will not have to spend so much on Arabic teachers separately.
From the Al Farouk College of Education in Wenchi, I am Michael Sapon, informed for City News.